Westminster College was tied with Thomas More with less than 30 seconds to go in the pack semis when the Titans goalkeeper launched the ball 60 yards. With the clock winding down, Zach Walter picks up the ball, takes a few dribbles, and fires a 45-yard shot that flies straight into the back of the net. We all know what that Hail Mary play feels like at the end of a close match, but it almost never works. These guys were the lucky few that got to celebrate it.